Simon, me, I like having my drink from this place. Mm. It's local, it's private.
And there's no public to watch you.
Yeah? Yeah. When you're breaking the laws, this is just for formality. In Uganda, there are no laws implemented.
I can see my customers are really happy.
Yeah. Veronica,
yes?
Say that again.
Thank you for coming. Yeah. How are you?
I'm very happy. Not complaining.
Okay, that is good.
Yes.
Hey, gentlemen. You are already here. How are you?
Fine.
Simon, what do you think you are doing? Haven't you seen the signage? Hey.
Patrick. Be serious, this is Uganda. We all know that it's just a formality. There's no law implementation in Uganda.
What did
just sit down and see the sunset.
Sit, just enjoy. Patrick, that tobacco control law that they implemented. Since for formality, she also put the sign there so that if the enforcers come, they see it and go.
Yeah.
The law states that a person shall not smoke in a public place, a public workplace, or a transport terminal, and any other place preserved primarily for services of children. And you are supposed to smoke 50 meters away. You're not supposed to smoke there.
A joke.
Now. What can you do to me if you follow me smoking anyway?
Hey, Simon, you think it's a joke? You think it's a joke? The law states that any person can call law enforcers, and they take you if you are caught smoking in public.
But Patrick, you are behaving like someone has ever touched a plane before. Let me tell you, even if you report to the police, Simon is rich enough. 10,000, it's not money. It's not money. He can afford to pay for 20 drinking centers to bribe the police.
Bribe? Yes. Let me tell you this. Any person caught bribing a police officer so that he's not arrested is put in prison or charged 1 million shillings cash.
But I don't want my business to be closed. I can put up smoking areas.
That will be hard. Because they are supposed to smoke from 50 meters away from here. A person who is responsible for premises where smoking is prohibited, like this one, is supposed to display in a conspicuous place, clearly seen, either in the English language, Swahili, or the commonly spoken language, a no smoking sign with a penalty displayed.
As owner of this restaurant and bar, it is actually my duty to make sure that I display signs of this information to protect my customers who do not smoke from tobacco smoke. And also, I'm going to make sure I put smoking areas 50 meters away from this restaurant and bar.
For me, I'm okay.
Yeah.
Okay. But now I'm thinking of taking Simon to the police.
Yes.
Yeah, because that piece is not smoking in public.
Hey.
Yes, he has to be taken to the police. By I myself. If not, you put him to the...
We take him to
the Serenity Center.
For rehabilitation.
You understand? Simon.